This is Marina Thacker with your KYTC Minute. Nature apparently couldn't wait for the demolition of the old Ledbetter Bridge in western Kentucky. The structure used to carry US 60 over the Tennessee River between McCracken and Livingston counties. It was retired and scheduled for demolition after a new modern four-lane replacement bridge opened to traffic last July. The Kentucky Transportation Cabinet expedited the demolition after land slippage caused by heavy rains made the old bridge unstable. In fact, some demolition equipment was already on site when the bridge's western approach spans gave way in the early morning of June 22nd. Demolition of the rest of the old Ledbetter Bridge will begin within the next few weeks. This has been your KYTC Minute. Visit transportation.ky.gov every Thursday for updated information.
Well, we actually just heard the long horn signals that are signaling that we are 5 minutes away from the explosion. So my guess is that we are about now 4 minutes away from the explosion. And when it gets closer, we will hear a series of short horns, and that means we are about 1 minute away. Now, if you're watching this at home, don't worry. We have you covered. We have several photojournalists set up all around the bridge capturing this moment, as well as several GoPro cameras. And if you're watching from the bridge, I've been told that you might want a pair of these earplugs because it's supposed to be loud and you're actually supposed to feel the wave from the actual explosion. And here's just a couple of things to know as we go into this. Cars that are passing by, they're all restricted to just the passing lane. And also, there's no stopping or parking on the bridge. There is a safety zone that's in place, and that's 1,500 feet completely surrounding this bridge right now. Homeowners that live on the McCracken County side bluff, and if there's homes on the Livingston County side, they're being asked to stay indoors up until the blast is over. Now, if you are commuting on this bridge this morning, there are a lot of people out here that are doing so. They're asking you to allow for extra travel time and just be patient because of those restrictions. And off you can see the Coast Guard river traffic is being blocked. The Coast Guard is blocking the river right now. And you know, if you want to watch, still a couple of minutes until the actual explosion. You can park on the Livingston County side of this bridge, or you can park on the approach spans going up to this bridge. And like I said before, we're going to hear a series of horns right before the blast. They're going to be short, and that's going to signal that we are 1 minute out. Now, I'm pretty excited for this. Mike and Johnette, are you guys excited? Yeah, we heard those horns about, I'd say, 2 minutes ago now, if I had to guess, and they were a series of really long horns. Now, right before the blast, up until a minute before, we'll hear a series of, we're hearing horns right now, short horns. So here we go. This is supposed to be 1 minute up until the blast. So in less than a minute, they are going to explode parts of the old Leadbetter Bridge. Let's take a look at this, and I'll let you hear those sirens go off right before the explosion. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Wow, that's all I have to say. That was really exciting, and you really did, you felt the explosion. I've never seen anything like this before, so that was pretty neat. And there's several onlookers over here, and everyone was just like, wow, that is so exciting. But just like Mike and Johnette said, this was only the first. There are two more explosions set up. That's if the weather permits. Those are on September 23rd and September 30th.
Countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Yeah.
Here's some stuff.
Did you see that bar, that,
That's like...